Okay! Let's go save Dagger!
But Dagger's not even here!
We'll
is she? Wait,
somewhere.
She is! She's not on the airship, though, right?
No, we're not on the airship, though.
Right,
she's at the castle. Just hold down attack, I suppose.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure my controller was working.
Yes. So, there's an interesting thing about here. Well, several interesting things. Oh, come on. These soldiers will continuously spawn.
Right.
So, if you
Makes
got
sense.
A special sword, and I forget how you're supposed to get it, but it was this blood sword, that essentially, when you damage someone, it heals you. You equip it on Steiner. Basically, you just tape down the X button and level up Steiner to level a million here. Because he won't die if he has the blood sword.
Huh.
Marcus would die, but
yeah.
He's temporary. So it's interesting, you could do that and just level up Steiner here, tape it down and walk away kind of thing.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. But we don't have the blood sword and we're not into that kind of thing.
No.
How do I get up this?
What?
No! Oh, here it is. So, another thing is, there's an optional boss in here, but we only have two characters, and it would be complete murder at this point to do that.
Okay.
So, I'm not even going to try.
Gotcha.
To be honest. So, here he goes.
Gotcha.
But then we get these guys.
Yay!
That's why we had to lose Quinna.
Right.
Just follow
Run
them.
After them!
Come on, man. I believe this is also timed.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah. 30 minutes, though, but it's plenty of time.
Okay.
But if you wanted to try and do the optional boss, it would be, it would be enough time to do that.
Cool. Wow, they're kind of slow.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. God damn it!
Oh, that's creepy.
Yep. Probably just hold down attack here. Maybe work with
Yeah. We can do sword out now that we have sword art now that we have Vivi back too.
Yep. I'm not exactly sure where I'm supposed to go. wrong. No! Okay. Sorry, this is backtracking, but I think we were supposed to go this way.
They don't run very fast, either.
Nope.
Some soldiers. Jeez.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Oh, hello. Queen's Chamber. Okay, we were going the right way. God damn it. And I just ran into her.
That's probably if you're like wandering around, you're not sure where to go, and then it's like, oh, okay, Queen's Chamber, cool.
Yeah. And also, that's probably why they give you 30 minutes, because they don't really tell you where you're supposed to go. That's not gonna help. Well, sword art is. You mean sword magic, yeah. Nice. Should probably do that. Excuse me, ladies.
Oh my god! We're so bad at being guards. Holy shit.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I think so too.
No, this is not the Queen's Chamber.
Huh.
Maybe this way? Excuse me?
Wow. I just can't get over how horrible these soldiers are.
Somewhere?
Try to move.
I want the treasure, though.
I know you do, man.
I think I need to be on the other thing.
Gotcha.
So you know. Oh goodness. Get a little dubstep there. Run, 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 run.
Why do I sense a fight coming?
There's a fight coming. Use, magic sword with Steiner and magic with Vivi. Level 2 things.
Fire or blizzard?
Probably fire.
Okay.
I don't think they're resistant to anything. Get that on them. Try and steal stuff. Something important, but I don't know which. Okay, it's the other one. You can't select both, so attack that one, yeah. I'm gonna try and steal something from the blue one. That's pretty good. target with Vivi is a good idea because it knocks him out of bouncing. Uh-oh. Ooh, that's what I was trying to get. Stardust Rod. See, that's why it's good to multi-target with Vivi.
Nice.
Because it knocks them both out of the bouncing shit. And it's done.
Wow.
We're over-leveled, definitely. But it does mean we don't have to grind at any point.
Yeah, that dragon was still worth it. I don't give a shit.
Yes, that was awesome.
Finished with the Garnet. Oh.
Garnet, you okay, man? No one know how to take a pulse. Flare does. Friendship. Hopefully he'll save blank. Hey, Google.
Right.
So
right.
Thanks, Google.
Back where we came from?
Yes. Go down, that's the area where they were trapped before. With the...
Oh, right, yeah.
So, just blew up. Bam. This door? Nope.
Nice.
I planned it that way, totally.
Absolutely. Uh-oh.
Me a little bit of a moment.
Yeah, well, no kid. Oh no.
Yeah, we kind of been through a lot here. Oh, goddammit.
Haha.
Again, I think it's timed.
Defender attack.
I would attack, because I can't remember if this is timed or not. Give it draw.
Okay.
I'm still going to try and steal some shit from her, though.
Okay. Oh, shit. My controller...
God damn it.
Sorry. Should have seen it coming.
Yep. At least she still got the coral ring equipped. There we go. Fire. Yeah. Your turn still.
Ah, sorry, sorry, sorry. Yeah. It's a good move. Ah! Back.
There you go. So devastating. Oh no, you didn't. At least she's not hitting us when she does that.
Right. We can negate it pretty quickly, at least, too. And that's the last of magic for me.
Okay, just, I guess, defend the Phoebe.
Okay.
Ha! Coral ring, yeah. Bitches!
Get out of Bermesia! Get out of Alexandria! Where are we supposed to go? Ooh! No. Oh no. No, it's not!
It's Beatrix, bitches! She can do whatever she wants.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, then it doesn't matter.
Yeah. We're at quite a bit of time. We will be right back.
Yeah.